Here's a video on how to take a feather and convert it into a fake quill pen. I've already taken the guts out of the feather. I've also cut up a pen in about half, just enough to fit into the end of the feather. Now, I take the pen, stick it almost all the way into the feather. And I take a piece of tape and grip it tightly between the pen and the feather. And then get a fake quill pen that actually writes.